Hello everyone, Sigmalator here, and welcome back to Bioshock. We've had an encounter with Big Daddy. Well, we haven't had an encounter. This poor sod did. He's looking a bit worse for wear. Oh, Vice Chamber, let's just make sure we're all... Cream-filled cake. Ooh, yum. I do like a cream-filled cake. Right, can we go in here? Doesn't look like it. Let's check this place out. You got some money and some bullets. Very much. What's this? Golden Film Reels. You've unlocked an episode of the director's commentary. Play it now or view it later from the main menu. Spoiler warning, the commentary contains in-depth discussion of plot details, including the ending. First-time players might wish to complete the game before viewing. Yes. Alright, no. It's not something I can collect then, it's just something I can listen to in-game, which is quite interesting. But we shall avoid those for this playthrough. Ow! Oh! Ow, face bitch. After all that, you didn't even have anything on you. What is up with these people? Are they just like been driven mad by something? Oh, he's terribly funny, but his wife has become... Do you have anything on you? No. I like that. Oh, they killed a Big Daddy. Well, okay. Alright, we've learned an important lesson. Let the electricity finish first. Ooh, Big Daddy has $33 on him. Cheers, Big Daddy. I was just wondering if that was something I could shoot, but I don't want to waste bullets on it. There we go. Ladies and gents. Right, let's check out the ladies and the gents. It's just the gents. What we got here? Bandages. Okay, they give me health as well. So what actually happened here? I can't carry any more of those. Okay. Make a mental note of that being there, in case I can come back here later and grab it. I'm not going to just waste a health item just so I can pick another one up. Got nothing in there. Oh god! What's going on? Whoa! Bitch!
Oh, do that.
It's Ryan. Dark Ham, Andrew, Ryan. Well, damn it. They shut off access to Neptune. There's another way to get there. Head to medical. What are you waiting for? Go!
Oh, okay, I can go this way. So this Andrew Ryan guy is the villain. I can't go that way.
You're trapped. Gonna try to override the exit from here.
I don't like this.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? KGB wolf with a CIA jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite to be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell, or thus for Vanya, the champion.
Come on then. Oh, okay, it wasn't a lift. I was expecting like the door to close automatically. To see your goal and map, you can also get a hint if you're stuck. Surgery. I'm now at the medical pavilion.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Yeah, I've turned the subtitles on for this episode. I didn't realise they weren't automatically on. So I'm there. Oh, bloody hell. Right, okay.
Hey there, going. Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Electric buck, what? Insufficient sums. Funds, rather. Hack security bots are friendly and will attack your enemies. Flip pipe segments by revealing hidden tiles. Pick up pipes and swap them with other pipes to create a connected line. Make a chain to the exit pipe. Okay. No! Oh, crap. Right, I'm not good enough for that just yet. What have we got here? Oh, another diary. Someone close by. It's behind there, emergency access. Alright, let's try this again. To get down here, so I'm going to replace you with you. That should do it. God, this is taking a while. Oh, I can just finish it like that. Hack security bots are friendly and will attack your enemies. Yay! I have a friend! Oh, you're a bit clumsy, aren't you? You're not doing very much at the minute, are you? Yeah, do your thing, little drone. Yeah, good boy. Use a health kit, pick up you and you.
Ryan and Adam. Adam and Ryan. All those years of studying. Was I ever truly a surgeon before I met them? How we clinked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, we could lop a boil here and shave down a beak there.
Cool.
Uncivil, uncouth, uncultivated.
You're not very sharp, are you, drone? We got hit. Ooh. Oh, ho, 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 yes. Where's the drone? Oh, you're there.
Come here now! Stop wasting my time! Stop running out of
time! Go on, do your thing, drone. Well, I can hack the... Shit. You've got nothing. You've got money, that's partially helpful. What have you got? Nothing. Right, so I could hack this. Results to more items available and prices will be reduced. Alright. Oh shit. Ah, shit. Alright, that's not happening. I do not have the skills. I mean, it's a pretty simple puzzle. I'm just a bit too slow for it. Are you coming? So this Simon guy was promising these ladies to make them look beautiful, and it's all gone a bit Pete Tong. Oh, cool. Above all, do no harm, Simon. That there. Yes.
No, hang her on.
Has my other drone been destroyed? I imagine it has.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free. The farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Right, okay. It got a bit harder all of a sudden. Could you stop with the noises?
I was a German prison camp, only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiment. Sometime he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me, then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
Ooh, but that didn't go down well. What's this one?
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me?
That. Cool. Right, I think I'm getting the hang of this hacking system. Now I've got a couple of turrets on my side. Where's the other one? Or was it you shooting? Alright, fair enough. You've got nothing. Done you already. I'll pick up you. Whoa! Shit. Oh, he was shit. Nitro splicer, yeah, I'd say. What's this? There's still some more around. Oh yeah, I can search the bins. Can't go in there. Right, this is back around to the beginning. Fair enough. No, don't want the cigs. Who's shooting at what? Where are these voices coming from?
Citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines.
Yeah.
Do not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Oh, will they now?
But...
get some more ammo. Yeah, some more of that. No, not that one. Shit. No. God damn it. Why do I suck so bad at that? Alright, nothing else to do there. Jesus. So it's been half hour of this episode and I've done sod all. I don't want to go through there just yet. There's things to explore down here. Got another one of these.
Simon, I know medical provision is your matter, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst. Then Rapture leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you a thank.
Ooh. Nothing in there. Nothing. Ooh, a new gun. You can auto hack tool, use it to hack for free. Yay! Eat the crisps. Alright, cool. So now I've got a. Oh, there's only so many auto hacks I can get. Oh, what's that done? Immediately restores your Eve to the maximum capacity. Potato chips. I'll get some more health. I'm running low on money, so I've probably spent more than I should already. Alright, now I just want to explore this area where this vicious sod came from. Eternal flame. How very apt.
When Picasso became bored of painting people, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I his surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
He kind of reminds me of, what's that character's name from Arkham Knight? The pig guy who was obsessed with perfection. Or his idea of perfection, at least, anyway. This guy's reminding me of that. Nothing. Alright, I'm guessing I shouldn't really be there just yet. I keep... got to remember that arrow's there. So I'll ignore that for now and go this way. You alright there, mate? What's he got to moan about? Alright then. Aesthetics are a moral imperative. Are they really?
There's some law that says we must. Two arms, two legs, two ears.
We're not finished. Not finished.
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery. And Simon. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, catch the damn firebomb and toss it right back in its gob, or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Cool. And with that in mind, I think I'm going to end this episode here. Which one was it? That one. So thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button, and be sure to ding that bell icon to stay notified of any future uploads. I've been Sigma Later, this has been Bioshock, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.